Minerals and ores. Mineral and power resources form the backbone of the industry in any country. Present age is known as Iron Age, as iron is the most important metal for the development of modern societies. Today, nations are driven by the desire to become industrially and technologically advanced. The economic development of a country largely depends upon its capacity to use and convert its natural resources into useful goods. Mineral and power resources are important natural resources which provide the basis for industrial development of a country and thus provide the standard of living of its people. We will take a close look at these resources and their development. Minerals. They are natural substances having definite chemical composition and physical properties. They are mostly not found in pure form. They are extracted from earth's crust by the process of mining and can be used after the impurities are removed.
Types of minerals. Metallic. These contain metal in raw form. Example, iron, copper, gold, silver, etc. Iron. Iron is the fourth most abundant element in Earth's crust. It is widely used all over the world for making machinery for industries. Strength, hardness, ductility, and magnetic properties are some of its unique qualities. Iron deposits are almost widely distributed in all the continents. Russia is the leading producer of iron ore in the world. The main iron ore fields are near Moscow and in Krivoy Rog. Siberia and Ural regions are also rich in iron ore mining. In USA, iron ore mines are concentrated in the Great Lakes region, where the Mesabi Range is an important mining area. Other mining areas are in the state of Alabama, Utah, Wyoming, and California. In Canada, the important iron ore mining areas are Lake Superior region, Labrador, and Eastern Quebec. In France, the main iron ore mines are in Lorraine. Sweden is an important producer of iron ore with iron deposits at Kiruna and Gällivare. China has large deposits of iron ore in Anshan, Manshan, Cheng, Qiang, and Hainan. About half of the world's iron is found in China. Australia, Brazil, and Russia are also important producers. India has large reserves of good quality iron ore, but we need to improve our methods of mining for better results. There are three types of iron ores: hematite, magnetite, and limonite. Hematite is the best quality of ore as it has the highest iron content amongst the three. Iron plays a very important role in the industrialization of the country. In India, the first iron and steel plant was set up at Chennai in 1808 by the East India Company. In 1871, the Barakar Iron Works was set up at Kutli in West Bengal, which was taken over by Bengal Iron Company. In 1907, Jamshedji Tata set up a modern steel plant at Jamshedpur in Jharkhand. Important steel producing centres, Bhilai, Durgapur, Burnpur, Jamshedpur, Rourkela and Bokaro are situated in a region that spreads over four states: West Bengal, Jharkhand, Odisha and Chhattisgarh. Copper. Copper is a very important metal because of its high conductivity. It is largely used in electrical industry for transmission of electricity and for making electrical appliances. Chile is the largest producer of copper. USA is another important producer of copper with mining areas in the states of Arizona, Utah and Montana. In Russia, the Ural region is an important center of copper production. Some mines are in Siberia also. In Canada, copper is mined in Ontario, Manitoba, and in Northwestern Territories. Gold. Gold is a precious metal used for making ornaments and other items of luxury. Gold has always been valued as it is also a medium of foreign trade. Today, the international monetary system is backed by gold. The largest producer of gold is South Africa. Canada, Japan, USA, Philippines, Zimbabwe, and Ghana are the other producers of gold. Bauxite. Aluminium is extracted from its ore called bauxite. This metal is light in weight and is preferred to iron in many uses. The aircraft industry is a big user of aluminium. Other industries that use aluminium are electrical and coin minting. The major producer of bauxite are Jamaica, France, Australia and USA. Manganese. This mineral is used in making alloys. The steel and textile industries are the two largest users of this metal. Russia is the main producer, followed by South Africa and Australia. In Russia, it is mined around the regions of Black Sea and Ural Mountains. Non-metallic. These do not contain any metal. Example, coal, sulfur, mica, petroleum, etc. Coal. It is used not only to produce steam power, but also to generate electricity. In the first half of 20th century, coal used to account for over 90% of world power requirement, but in later half of 20th century, the use of coal declined considerably because of several reasons. Coal is a sedimentary rock which is formed from the remains of decayed plants and trees. Based on its carbon content, coal is divided into four types. Anthracite. It contains more than 90% carbon and emits very little smoke on burning. Bituminous. It contains nearly 70% carbon content and is the most common type, making up nearly 80% of the known reserve. Lignite. It contains only 40% of carbon since it contains a large amount of moisture. It is not found suitable for use in industries. Peat. It consists of partially decomposed vegetable matter. It is hard to burn as it emits little heat and a great deal of smoke. USA is the leading producer of coal in the world, but most of their coal is of bituminous quality. Russia is another very important producer of coal. Major coal fields lie in Siberia, Urals, and Moscow region. Ukraine is another very important producer of coal. China also produces a huge quantity of coal. Coal mining states in China are Shanxi, Honan Shatung, and Hunan. UK also produces high quality of coal in Durham, Newcastle, Yorkshire, Lancashire, Derby, and South Wales. Similarly, Ruhr Basin and Rhine Basin of Germany produce good quality of coal. India has mostly bituminous coal. The states of West Bengal, Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, and Andhra Pradesh are the leading producers. Lignite is found mostly in Tamil Nadu. Petroleum. It is a greenish or brownish colored liquid found in porous sedimentary rocks in the earth. In modern times, petroleum has emerged as most important source of energy. It is used in driving automobiles. Most of the oil reserves are located in offshore areas. The major producers are Iran, Iraq, Kuwait, Russia, USA, and Venezuela. These countries supply over 90% of the world oil. In India, oil was first found in Assam. The oil reserves of Assam have almost depleted. Gujarat and Maharashtra are the major contributors of their location. Gulf of Khambhat and Mumbai High, an offshore area in the Arabian Sea, are major oil producers in India. Some oil is also found in Krishna Godavari Delta area. Petroleum is obtained in crude form. It is refined in oil refineries. Several oil products like gasoline, petrol, kerosene, diesel, etc. are made from it. Natural gas. Natural gas is found along with petroleum. One of the main sources of natural gas is the relatively shallow stretch in the North Sea from Lincolnshire to the Netherlands. Gas is transported over great distances by pipelines. Its byproducts are used in the agricultural and industrial sectors. Non-conventional resources are recent innovations that do not cause any pollution and can be renewed easily. Solar power, wind power, tidal power, geothermal power and nuclear power belong to this category. One can safely include biomass in this group of alternate, sustainable and non-polluting energy resources.